I'm Elaina Lanson, sitting down with junior Kaylee Davis-White. So can you just tell us how excited you are to be at Tennessee this season?
This season I am really excited to be here. I came from Florida State, and coming here it was a very good environment. I got along very well with my teammates, my coaches. They just made this process very smooth for me.
Awesome. Well, we're super excited to have you here. We're going to run you through some rapid-fire questions, you know, just to get to know you better. So,
okay.
All right, let's get going. One item you can't live without.
My mom.
Favorite vacay spot?
Home, Jamaica.
Do you have a hidden talent?
No.
Okay, what's your favorite animal?
A dog.
Any superpower that you would love to have?
I wish I could fly.
Your favorite late-night snack?
I don't want to get in trouble for this one. Cookies.
Oh, it's okay, it's okay. And if you had a theme song to your life, what would it be?
Here I Am by Rick Ross.
If you could play any other sport?
Volleyball.
Let's get into it. If you could tell us how Tennessee is different from anywhere you've ever trained before.
This statement, Vol for Life, really is how Tennessee lives. Here, when you're a Vol for Life, it's everybody is one, and I really, really enjoy that.
Talk about your coaches and your teammates. How have you guys all really come together this year as one?
Well, we came together as one because my coach's door is always open, from my head coach, Coach Sullivan, to my event coach, Coach Hall, to any of the other coaches. Their door policy is very open. Whether I have an issue on the track or whether I have an issue in my personal life, I feel comfortable enough to come to them. And I look at my teammates like my brothers and sisters. So that's really, you need a family to win a national championship or even trying to be successful.
And you guys really have a 4x4 to watch. And what is that like going up to the blocks with your teammates? Do you guys say anything to each other while you're going up there? You know, words of encouragement, anything like that?
Well, me and Fee Brown right now have this little thing where we always tell each other good luck, and we're always gonna come one and two no matter what. So that's one thing that me and Fee Brown has. She motivates me and pushes me when I'm behind, and I motivate and push her when she's behind. I constantly try to tell my teammates good luck, and also constantly try to be there for some of our freshmen who are scared and nervous when they're in an event or a heat by themselves, and me or Fee have already ran. One of us tries to be on opposite ends of the track so they always see us.
What's one goal you really are looking for this season and an outdoor season to come?
Well, my main goal right now is to get back to the love and the passion that I used to have. It's not so much about the times that I'm running, and it's not so much about being number one, number two. It's really about finding the love that I had before, and all of that will come with it.
Awesome. Well, good luck.
Thank you.